Okay, somebody's just asked me to do a quick demonstration of this license plate guitar. It's got an adjustable bridge, micro adjustable neck, cherry wood and black walnut neck, Van Ghent tuners, and here's another one which is very, very similar, same sort of specification, different spec. They both have got these recessed control knobs. And that was ZZ Top Sharp Dress Man. I did say I'd do another little demo on these. It's tuned GDG. It's pretty easy, but the only thing is it's a bit of a stretch to play it. So if you start here on the fifth fret with the bar, and then you've got a stretch with the little finger, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, right the way up to the 10. So you're alternating between the 5 bar up here. So you with your little finger, you're going on the 10 and the 8. And then on the middle finger on the 8. And then down to 3, 4, 5 with the bar. And then it goes down onto the third, I think. As part of the song, we just got a bar at the third and the tenth. Then it goes just at open. You can sort of mess around when you finish on that fifth fret, on the eighth fret, across any of the string. So here's the whole sequence. I've got the sequence quite right, but that's basically all there is to it. So you're on the fifth fret, which is the main riff, and then the actual verse stays on the fifth, drops down to the third, then the tenth fret, back down to the third, ten, then it open, then finishes on the five. That's all there is to it. Okie doke. Here's the other guitar. Identical spec, really. Now, if you've got sort of supersonic hearing or bat's hearing, you might be able to tell the difference between the cherry wood neck and the sapele neck. I can't. Some people may be able to, but when it's just recorded like this and played out over on YouTube, I don't think you can tell much of a difference. But there you go, both of these guitars are for sale. As I say, somebody had asked me to put up a video of this, so if you're interested, do buy it. By the time you're watching this, it might have been sold. Okay, bye for now.